Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Finally defeated the bandit leader. And we have cryptic instructions of left, right, center, right in a runic script or whatever on the bandit's note. That's what that says. Scribbled hastily on the dirty note. So let's see what's to here. And why we need those instructions. Well, there's actually torches burning here, so we don't need a torch at this point. It told us to go left, right, center, right. Are those buttons? Oh, it's... Okay. The torch is on that. It just looks like it's next to it if you're looking from the side. Oh, okay. Force field. Or teleportation field, what have you. Another one there. So wait, do we go through that one? Because that's to the left? Or... There's one there. And one there. Okay, and that goes back up. Got it. Okay. So we're supposed to go to the left one first. So let's do that. Let's save first. It's a good idea to save, especially in games like this. A disembodied voice says, "Ah, unannounced visitors. Perhaps you'll be lucky and escape from the monsters. You only need to press a button. But there are two buttons, and only one will save you." Could it be the right button? We just gained a level. I'll fight some monsters. What's that? A poor man chained up. I want to talk to the man. Okay, never mind. Only one of them will save us, got it? So I'm guessing there's a button on the other side. Seems like an arbitrary decision, I don't know. Then again, it said say left, right, center, right, so maybe at this point we're supposed to hit the rightmost button. teleportation thingy. Oh. I'm assuming this goes upstairs. It does. So the button was out here. And that's not marked on the map, right? No. So did the teleportation actually teleport us anywhere new? So this is not a button, right? Okay, now we're here. Actually, it said left, right, center, right. We went through the left one. Nice going, me. So then ahead is the left one. That's not a button. Okay, left. I'm gonna go through that one next. Anything else around here to see, though? No. Apparently not. Okay, left, right. I don't want to talk to anybody. I was trying to switch that. Thank you. Alright, left. Right. Center now. Don't see any monsters yet. So now we go through the center one. Poof. We're stacking up here. Alright, so we went left, right, center, and now we go right again. Now what? Oh, now we fight! Oh god. Another bandit leader? Bandit Chief. Uh I'm just gonna assume he's like the others and have to use my fireball thing on him. Boom. Bye-bye. Only 3 charges left on that thing now. Eight damage. This guy's got 1 point left, so I'm gonna switch to this one. Because I figured that would happen. They have 9 hit points, these guys. At least so far. Except for the Bandit Chief. I love the animations on them. Especially when we hit them. My god, you actually cut me, you cur! Hopefully I don't have too many more Bandit Chiefs, because we only have 3 more charges on that firebrand. You're still looking for that last horseshoe, the last golden horseshoe. Get back at! I moved me. I meant to move him. What the hell is the matter with me? You're hungry for your blood and XP. Not necessarily in that order. Alright, good. Citrine, level 7. Awesome. If we can get out of here in one piece, that'd be nice. Another bandit note. I don't want to mix it up with the other bandit note. I have this. Give it. No, he can't take it. I'm giving him my old bandit note so that I can take this bandit note. Oh, boots! Right. Can't take any more. He does have leather boots. I am wearing the shoes, however. I forgot to switch to these. So this should give me more defense from 11 to 12, I think? 13, nice. Right, so I'm gonna drop the leather shoes. So I only have 3 slots available. He has 1 slot available, and he's full of weight. That's what I hate when games limit you by slots and weight. It's like double trouble. Yeah, we really can't carry anything else. Alright. I'm leaving the rations. What's that over there? That looks interesting. Alright, so let's read this second note. Is it the same as the other one? Left, right. It is. Left, right, center, right. They're identical. Alright. So we went to all those transporters or teleporters and then ended up here. I am saving as a separate. Just in case we can't get out of here. And a separate save. That looks like a very interesting door. There's another button. What happens if I press the button? Oh, that's not a button. That's a torch thingy. Well, he's not coming out of there to follow us. Let's see what's down here. Another teleporter. That's the one we came through. Very interesting. Okay, we'll fight that thief or group of thieves. Nothing special on the walls, right? The other thing was talking about two buttons. I don't know what that was all about. We pressed one of them and thought I saw another button, but that was like a torch holder. Where'd you go? Was that a bat? I'm gonna fight that thing. Oh, hello. Just regular, good. I'm tired of using up my firebrand. If it's anything like Amber Star, the weapon is destroyed once you use up all the charges of the special attack, which is not good. Hopefully it's not the case here. This game does have a lot of improvements over Amber Star, a lot of things that just make sense. 12 points. Boom. Boom. I wish we could carry more. I would load our party up with the leathers and sell them all. Instead, you have to leave all this stuff. Interesting. Just decorative. Look at old tattered. Look at a castle. That's interesting. I wonder if that's has any significance or if it's just decorative. Same one there. We'll save in our B slot here. Oops. Oh, I'm being attacked! By a pole! Mm-hmm. Must have been hiding behind it. Now, we have leveled up, but that only affects our hit points. We cannot yet take advantage of, you know, being able to hit harder and more often until we go train. So it looks like we have to train all over the place, because I have not yet found any magical kind of training. Bye! Stop missing. Connect, damn you. Well, at least I did. This is the round we kill them both. No. No, it is not. I lied. How about the fiend? Jeez. Well, I am hitting more often than Agile now. Which I think that makes sense. I think my attack's higher. My attack is 60. Oh, I'm 1 point higher. I'm just hitting more reliably. It's just chance. 10 points, finally. I'm gonna have to move him around. I might finish the guy off first. Good. That I do not mind. He destroyed his dagger. Our stuff is fine, right? I check once in a while because it's easy to miss that message. Alright, so, and we're both wearing the boots now. Good. So I'm just taking the gold. I can't even take the gold. How many rations do we have? I have 38, he has 20. I'm gonna drop 18, so we both have 20. Because now we can pick up gold. Saving, because you never know when something's gonna suddenly kill you. Something over there? What is that? Is that a rug or like a manhole or something? Oh, didn't mean to do that. I don't see any way to interact with it. Maybe a button would open it. There's another one over there. Actually, there's a series of them. So that door... I guess we didn't get close enough to this wall. Huh. Well, wait, which door did we come through? We came through all the way over there. Pick a door, I guess. Oh, hello. We'll have words with thee, but our swords will be doing the talking. Wait, we're stuck in the wall. Oh god, another bandit chief. Poof. He lives! Do we only have one charge left now? Two. Close range weapon. Well, I actually hate to use it. I'm not going to use it up though. Oh, I'm still defending. Guess that's alright. Poof. Nice. You found, sir. Alright, so I'll take on this one, and Edgy will take on both of the other two, because he's just that much of a badass. Poof. Okay, I don't have to click that. Good to know. Ah! He retreats and we can't follow because the other guy blocks our way. Edgel, you're letting him get away! Well, he's moving up now. Okay. I will move up as well. Now we will smite you, sir. In a moment. We'll smite you in a moment. Stand by. The smiting will commence in the next round. Well, I actually killed you. So more magical arrows, more gold, another bandit note. So I'll see if that one's any different. Oh, I can't. Well, the magical arrow is a pretty good bargain, so. Drop a dagger and see if we can pick these up good. We can't take too many leaders. We're kind of running out of stuff here. This looks to be their kitchen or something. Anything in the barrel? Guess not. Yeah. There's something on the wall on the other side of the barrel? No. Okay, that was what's there. Can we rest? I like that this place is lit up. I approve. You know, we did bring torches. Alright, so this other note, I'm guessing it's this one. Left, right, center, right. I'm pretty sure it says the same thing. And we have one charge left on that weapon. I'm gonna save again before we proceed. Just because you never know, it might be rare to actually sleep and not get disturbed down here. And there's another door right... right here. A strange sound. Hopefully, there's more baddies. Alright, let's hope that one fireball will take this one out. The last fireball did not, but it might break his weapon. Let's hope it does not. If it does break the weapon, I'm just gonna have to get more powerful and then come back to that room. If we can even leave from here. It's also a good question. I will defend. If the weapon breaks, I am reloading. Poof. The weapon remains. Alas, we have lost the fireballs. There are no more fireballs contained therein. How sad. So we can't afford another round with the bandit leader. Unless it's just him without his flunkies blocking the way to him. Because Edgel cannot cast, he can't use range attacks. And I can't take out the bandit leader myself before he kills us. Maybe if I level up attack. I did 1 point. Nice. I don't have to click that either. Pretty good. And again, we do have a little more hit points. Maybe we can survive it.